Ideal temperature is required for plants to grow properly, but nature does not run according to human desires, and in traditional farming, it is almost impossible to keep a farm's climate at an ideal temperature. That's why polyhouses are used in agriculture so optimal temperatures can be maintained for the best plant growth. Certain equipments are used for climate regulation in polyhouses, like cooling pads and exhausts, which keeps the farm cool, internal fans for circulation inside the farm, and foggers, which maintains the farm's humidity. At Eeki, we have developed an IoT mechanism which automates farm tasks like irrigation, nutrient management, and climate control with high precision and accuracy, and eases the work of labor. For climate control, our IoT mechanism has three devices: sensor, master, and controller. Sensor records the farm's data like temperature and humidity and sends it to the master every 10 minutes. Master is linked with an internet server where the data is thoroughly analyzed and intelligent decisions are made automatically. Then the master commands the controller to execute these decisions. This data helps us to analyze which infection can attack our plants and whether the favorable temperature for optimal plant growth is maintained or not. Controller operates all the farm equipments like cooling pads, exhaust fans, circulation fans, and foggers. And with the help of these equipments, the farm's climate is controlled automatically. But in certain situations, farm's operations can be controlled through mobile apps. Just like climate control, irrigation is also a crucial task because our plants receive nutrients through water. That's why we have automated irrigation as well. To provide nutrition to our plants, RO water is used, in which water comes into water tank from purifier, where crop-specific nutrition is added automatically. This nutrient-rich water is circulated from tanks to chambers at regular intervals. Surplus water is collected in the water tank seamlessly for future use. All this is happening automatically without any chance of human error because all of our yield is dependent on this irrigation system. Eeki is aiming for higher production rates using nutrients more efficiently, growing vegetables all year long without worrying about seasonal changes, and making the best overall produce. Eeki Foods, good for nature, good for you.